The Robin mobile app keeps you up to date and provides you with access to your office's resources while on the go. Whether that's running between meetings, getting pulled away by a colleague who always has a question, finding the right place to sit in your office, or just taking a 5-minute coffee break. When you first open up the Robin mobile app, you'll be prompted to enter in your organization domain name. Then you can enter in your login credentials to begin using the mobile app. And if you don't remember your organization's domain name, just click the What's My Domain link and we'll send you a reminder email. Now that you're logged in, first we have the Schedule tab. From here you can view your meetings, create new meetings, modify current meetings, as well as access your user settings. From the user settings, you can see your desk assignments and reservations, add any calendars you'd like to keep an eye on, as well as configure your notifications to your liking. Now let's jump into the Office tab. From here, you have all of your office's resources at your fingertips. Whether you're looking for spaces or desks, you can easily filter your search by campus, building, floor, or amenity. You can also click into a space or a desk and see more details, as well as book them. Lastly, we have the People tab. Here you can find folks in your organization, see where they sit in your office, and schedule time to meet with your colleagues. Thanks for watching, and for a more in-depth look at our mobile functionality, please refer to our documentation on scheduling spaces and reserving desks via the mobile app.